After a decision review in late September 1997, the M7 begins low-rate initial production, with initial operational test and evaluation scheduled for the summer of 1999. Following this, the first unit equipped will be in September 1999. The Army will soon field a major innovation in target acquisition and fire support command and control. The M7 provides the eyes for Paladin and the future Crusader system.